the rebound. Tipped out to Diggins-Smith. Down the lane, Diggins-Smith scoops it up and in. Blocking foul. She's going to the line for a chance at three.
Just for the basketball, and she's able to push the tempo like no other guard.
Won it in overtime in Arlington a year ago. Diggins-Smith turns the corner. The switch and the scoop.
That's when you want to get back.
Diggins-Smith, floater goes down. Skyler Diggins-Smith, another good start against the Liberty. Wings have it. Diggins-Smith freed up, and she hits it off the bounce. Skyler Diggins-Smith, Julianne, now at 10, and Charles lost it. Diggins-Smith always looking to run, steps through. Oh, that was pretty. Balance across the board.
Yeah, it's a lot of balance, and Katie can sub anyone in and out. She really just wants production from someone.
Now, Skyler Diggins-Smith played in China and Australia. Only 26, came into the league at the age of 19. Diggins-Smith out of Notre Dame hits another three.
And they've got terrific interior play, and Skyler Diggins-Smith just all the way to the lane.
Prince knocked away. Diggins-Smith the steal. Foot race with Hartley. Up and under for Skyler Diggins-Smith. He thought she was fouled. The rookie cut off by Zealous. Trailing Diggins-Smith. Hits the three, and that's a big one for Dallas.